Let's walk through the process of adding comments to a PDF with Kofax Power PDF. So from the top ribbon, we'll select comment. And as you can see, there are a variety of different ways to add comments. We've got notes, text boxes, callouts, and cross text out. We can also use drawing tools to mark it up. For this example, we'll add a note, which is a lot like a sticky note, which will be hidden unless clicked on. Or we can add something like a text box, which is visible at all times on the page. And here, we can resize it. We can move it around the page. We can change formatting as well. So there you go. That's it.